So welcome students. So in this question you've given that in an ellipse angle F B F dash is equal to 90 degrees, where B is the one of the extremity of minor axis and F and F dash are foci. So angle F B F dash is equal to 90 degrees. If that is so, what is the value of E? So how can you convert this into a mathematical property? So if this angle is equal to 90, by symmetry this angle is 45 degrees, this is 90, this is also equal to 45 degrees. So, tan 45 is equal to B by A. So, this is center. The distance between the center and focus is A. The distance between the center and the extremity of minor axis is B. So, tan 45 degrees is equal to B by AE, which is equal to 1. So, the condition is B is equal to AE. So, E is equal to B by A. E square is equal to B square by A square, which is equal to 1 minus E square. So 2E square is equal to 1. So E is equal to 1 by root. So the value of E is 1 by root. Thank you.